looks like the normal lifeless halls of another dull school day. However, you don't need coffee anymore, because now the halls of Danielland High School are filled with school spirit, cheerful music, and the legacy of the late beloved band director. Rich Fasano was the fearless leader of That Tiger Band and district music coordinator for 19 years. Sadly, he lost the battle to cancer in 2011, but his tradition of vivacious wake-up calls are coming back. We asked Maggie Major, a junior at hand, how the wake-up calls affect the school day.
I think it's a really great way to start off this school day and celebrate all of the sports that we have at Daniel Hand, and it really makes for a fun school day.
The wake-up calls consist of all 180 band members marching through the halls and playing classic songs like Freeze Frame, Hey Baby, and our school fight song. Mr. Fasano used to produce a wake-up call before every home game, but unfortunately, that ritual ended when he passed away. We asked Mr. Gage, the music director, why he brought this custom back.
We decided to bring back the wake-up calls. I think it started with the student council talking to Mr. Salutary and just wanting to do it more often. It was really successful the first week that we did it, and so we wanted to do it more often, celebrate more of the sports, and we're doing it during the fall because after the marching band packs it up after Thanksgiving, we can't really do them anymore, so we wanted to take this opportunity and do them now.
Mr. Gates will continue to conduct the legacy of Mr. Fasano and bring Tiger pride to the Hand community in the years to come. From Mr. Fasano's bench in the courtyard, this is Sophia Fettis reporting.